Because it is more dried blood brown. Well, hello my beauties and welcome to my channel. If you are new, welcome. My name is Nikki, I'm 43 from the Netherlands, hence the accent, and good morning. I am kind of playing around with my lighting settings or my white balance in my camera. So if it changes during the video, I have it on auto and let's see what it does. But today is going to be a palette bingo slash first impression with the gorgeous classical paradise from Ace Booty. So yeah, what I did is I just primed my face because then I kind of have a little bit of time between drawing the shades and doing the look, you know? It's just to save a bit of time. I need to do groceries in 45-50 minutes, maybe an hour-ish, something like that. So yeah, I would like to be on time today. So, let me get the gorgeous palette. Let me fold it back a bit. Let me also get my random number generator. If you are not familiar with how I do my first impressions, I really like to do my first impression palette bingo style. That was not thought of by me. I stole the idea from Angelica Nyquist. I don't mind saying that, you know, that I did not think of it myself. But yeah, she did it. I don't remember what video it was, but I saw one of her first impressions palette bingo style and I was like, I think that's brilliant, I'm gonna steal it. So just so you know. So yeah, let's just draw some random shades. I have a random generator on my phone. Minimum one, maximum of 12. A palette bingo is 5 shades. And I need to use the 5 shades that I drew. I am not allowed to add any other eyeshadow. I am, however, allowing myself usually the option to kind of pull in a highlighter palette. Because that's not eyeshadow, technically. You know? Glitter is okay. It's all fine. As long as it's not another eyeshadow. So let me draw 5 shades. Let me see if I can get any focus. Thank you. The first one is number 6. Then 3, 8, 2, and the last one, number 3, we had that one, 8, we had it, 1, yeah. Okay, let me go and swatch the shades, and then I will show you, so hold on tight, let me count first. So I think I should have made a better offering to the palette bingo gods, but let me swatch them for you. We had a number 6 was the color Hay, which is this one. Yes. Then we had Sunflower, the third one, which is this one. It's also a shimmer. Then we had number 8, which is Earth. Then we had number 2, which is Barley. And then we had Rye, which was the first one. So yeah. So that's the color story. I was kind of hoping for Golden Apple or something like that, you know, or Maize, but alas. So let me build up that shade a little bit. It's going to be pretty nonetheless. I'm sure of it. What I'm going to do now is, besides clean my fingers, is do the rest of my base makeup. Then I will kind of think of how I want the look to go. And then I will be back and, well, we can put some shadow on the eyes or something like that. So hold on tight. So base makeup is on and so let me do it like this. So this one is going to go in my outer corner mostly, and then this one to blend it out, maybe in a corner as well. Or shall I just do this and then let's start with this color as an overall kind of a shade, then deepen up everything with this, and then this one will probably go in my inner corner, and this one or this one is going on my lid, and then the other one on the bottom. That is basically how I'm going to kind of do stuff. Yes, so let me start by kind of placing some shadow with a somewhat fluffy brush. I'm going to start with the color Rye, which was the lightest one. Let's see. So yeah, I'm just going to press it on because I haven't set my eyeshadow base. Let's see how kind of opaque we can get this shade. kind of blending out the edge also a little bit. It is very strange weather here, but I think it's strange weather everywhere. It's June and my central heating went on today. So yeah, it is set to, what is it, 20 degrees Celsius. And yeah, I heard it go on this morning, so I'm not hating this shade at all. I'm switching to a smaller brush for the color Earth, which was the darker one, that one, to deepen up. Let's start in the outer corner. Oh, that is a pretty shade. I wanted to show up when I look forward, so I'm just looking forward now. Slightly back, so I can kind of place it. Probably too low, but then I have room to blend it out, you know? Because sometimes I tend to place shadows too high and then I kind of don't have room anymore. So now when I kind of look forward, you can see it peaking. And that is more what I want. So now I have room to blend it out. I'm going to focus it on the outer half of my eye. I'm not going to bring it in too far. Just whatever I have left, kind of drag it in a tiny bit to create a little bit of definition. Not too much, just a tiny bit. Very pretty. I want it underneath my eye as well. I'm just using the tip of this brush and keeping it close to my lashes. So pretty. Why do I like looks that kind of look like I've been punched in the face, you know? I'm switching brushes, going back into the color Rye again. I'm just going to blend it here. Very nice, yes. Very, very pretty, this palette. Oh. And these colors layer well as well, which is very good. I actually thought this color Earth was a brown. Why is it darker than... Oh, Lord. It kind of is, but it also isn't. Because it is more dried blood brown. That is just the color. I cannot help it. Rusty brown? No, because it's too red for rusty brown. Okay, let me see about the shimmers.
Five minutes later.
I'm actually tempted to put the color Barley, this one, that very light one, on my lid. Let's just do that, because why not? So let me get a brush. I am going to spray, just because I prefer my shimmers sprayed. Let's see what this brush does, because I usually don't use this one for shimmers. But let's see. It looks to be kind of a sheer formula, but it could also be the brush. So let me try a different brush first for my other eye to see what it does, because the brush I have now is a little bit looser and grabs a little bit more shadow. Yeah, I think it was the brush. Okay, I'm cleaning this brush and I'm dipping a tiny bit into the color Earth. Just to blend the two together a little bit here on the edge. And then back in the color Barney, a tiny bit again. Barley, not Barney. Barney is a purple dinosaur. Yes. I think that's pretty. I want to blend. Yeah, I do want a tiny bit of the color Earth. So just the bristles, the tips of the bristles. Just here on that edge, cleaning that brush, going back in the color Rye to blend it over a little bit. Such a unique color story, this palette. Oh Lord, so pretty. Okay, let's get the color, let's get Sunflower first on a flat brush. And Sunflower is that yellowy shimmer. Flat brush, sprayed, and it goes underneath my eye. Pretty, pretty. Okay, let me blend a bit. Clean brush. Now I have one shimmer left, which was the pinky one. I think I'm going to place it here though, on the edge, because I actually think I want the color sunflower in my inner corner in just a second. So I'm picking up the color hay. That's going to go here on the edge. They are a bit crumbly in the pan, so just so you know. That is also why I spray. It is also a little bit the brush, I find. Okay, now I'm cleaning the brush and then I'm going to go wiggle back and forth on the edge of those shimmers to blend them together a bit. Now I have a kind of a nice gradient shifty thing going on. Let me get a tiny brush. Yes, for the color sunflower, which was that yellow, spray inner corner. And then with a brush, just blend a bit. And that's it. That's the eye look, or at least so far. I'm going to put on liner, mascara, and then I will be back to show you the look just before my falsies. Then I will put on my falsies and the lippy, and we will finish off the video. So, yeah, I'll be right back. Hold on tight. Seriously now. That's what you get when you're not paying attention. You get that. Yes, oh Lord. Close enough. So here is the look with mascara, and fortunately I was able to save that, yeah, I think. Oh, I almost forgot. I can put a punch from ColourPop in my inner waterline. I think that will be fun. So let me do that, put on my falsies and the lippy, and then I will be back to show you the finished result. Everything is on, well, as you can see, obviously. I did put punch in my waterline, that sounds weird. But yeah, does not really matter, because I also put syrup on my lips. Yes. And the falsies are the Sosu Glam lashes or something from Primark in the Style Milan. So yeah, I think it looks really pretty. I feel pretty. Oh yeah, and the liner on my eyes. I started close to my lashes and then my falsies were a bit wonky, and then I tried to fix it with some eyeliner, because I always put on eyeliner on top of where I put my falsies again, and that happened. So yeah, my liner is a little bit thicker than I was originally planning, but I like it nonetheless. So yeah, let me know down below if you have the palette. Let me know if you like this palette. So this was it for my first impression slash palette bingo with the Ace Beauté Classical Paradise. I am, well, pretty blown away by the colors in here and the way it performs. You know, that color Rye, that one, I did not expect to be that pretty. So yeah, I'm going to do looks with this. I think I'm going to do it in quads. So I think this will be look one, this will be look two, and this will be look three. And the nice thing is that I have a maximum of two shimmers then in each look, and I think I like that. So yeah, this is also probably a gorgeous combination. I cannot wait to play with this palette a little more. The three looks I will start filming, they are coming. I'm almost done filming. I need to film the third look for the Blossom Passion palette. Then that one is done. Then that one is done as well. Something fell and I hope it is okay. Yes, it is. Anyway. So those are coming. I also want to do a palette bingo first impressions with the other two palettes that I have not touched as of yet. So those are coming as well. If you want to see that and you are not subscribed yet, well, you know what you gotta do. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them down in the comment section below. I'm going to do my groceries now, because I am running late as usual on Wednesday. But yeah, at least I'm looking pretty. I'm going to wish you a fantastic day, fabulous evening, and I will see you soon in my next one. Bye, guys.